Selfie.
Rock, paper, scissors, yeah. And loser goes in. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Go.
Emily, do not go in.
Look at what you see.
Okay, Dad's been here 5 minutes. Gets his little omelet.
The chefs put their food on the pass-through for the waiters to come and take.
Dad starts reaching for the food. I'm like,
the guy comes running over. He's like, no. You've been here 5 minutes and we're going to get kicked out.
So this is the grand staircase. It doesn't actually lead to anything, but it looks we're staying in a cool place. Exactly. So it's the grand staircase.
Okay.
Birthday, and we decided to get him a really nice gift for his 21st birthday and all the accomplishments he's had. So I hope he enjoys this trip to Florida that we took him on.
And what about the Ferrari?
No, not yours. You have a stupid summer job. You cannot afford a Ferrari.
So Dad's going with the Benz.
Keep going. No, it's good.
Really? On minimum wage, you get a Ferrari?
You just spit out wines like it's like an app or something.
It's called the Dad app.
Keep going.
Patent pending.
So Emily's been trying all trip to get the heat lightning in the background, and she's been standing here for hours at a time. Do it. I personally don't think it's that difficult. I think you just put up the camera and boom.
No.
One more time. He's been trying all trip to get the lightning, and it's really just not that hard. Camera up and boom. She's been trying.
Oh, there you go.
Henry got in front. Emily and I are in the process of getting in the back, and she takes off.
Did she like almost kill you?
I almost fell over.
I had one foot behind us.
Right on us. So if I would have fallen, he would have hit me.
So she has like 2 stars.
All right, so it's my grandmother's 89th birthday, and she's been a little upset lately because she just gave me her new car. So for her birthday, I decided to get her a new car. Thanks.
So I know you've been a little upset lately. So for your birthday,
yeah,
I got you a car.